about adding a little holiday cheer to some of the unexpected places in our home. Maybe it is right in the entryway, right at the base of the stairs, right by the sink, right, or a guest bathroom. This is our Plow and Hearth Shimmer Holiday Indoor-Outdoor Holiday Rug. Perfect outdoor if you're gonna use it over a landing, but we do have two different patterns to choose from. We have the poinsettia, which you're seeing right there in that video used in the kitchen. You have your green, red, and powder blues in the pattern of this beautiful hooked fabric rug. It's not printed, so you're gonna enjoy this year after year because the pattern isn't gonna wear off. This is stunning. This is our snowman, and of course, our sweet cardinal visitors, which we often love seeing a cardinal as a reminder of a loved one who has passed that's coming to check on us, letting us know that they're still with us in spirit. $47.81. This is your sweet little snowman family. H227519 is your item number. Now, in the snowman, I only have about 250 to go around, really limited. And then in the poinsettia, there's only 1,100 to go around. And that one has, I love the mix of the reds and the greens with the blues too, especially in like a kitchen or a bathroom. H227519. Nancy, these are beautiful. They're very substantial in size. You know, more substantial than what we typically see for like holiday accent rugs. I think that just goes to show the quality of Plow and Hearth. But there's a difference when it's hooked and looped like this and not printed.
Right. Yeah, it's so cool because this is really hand hooked. So you think about hand hooked rugs typically like in antique stores made out of wool, but this is made out of polypropylene. So this truly is a rug that you can use outside as your front doormat, put it in your garage, put it up at your back door. But I love these so many places in the home. I always have one at my kitchen sink every single season, because I love the softness underfoot and that cushy quality that comes from the looping. And then these are shimmer rugs. So you'll notice it's a little hard to see in the light, but there's shimmer in the snowman's body. And that's like, you know, the glistening of the snow. And then the shimmer in the poinsettias is in the light blue background.
Oh, that's a great shot. Look, you can see it. And then as the light catches this at home, or if you have like luminara candles that are going and it reflects off that little touch of shimmer, where are you going to put this? Because you'll be able to use this year after year. I love the snowman because this could be out all winter too. Nancy, how big is this? Do you have the measurements for these?
I do. They're 24 inches deep and 42 inches wide. So these are wide enough to go right from the edge of your door to the edge of your door. So they're really generous. And what I love is if you want to use this as a front doormat, which I always do, they are so durable because of that polypropylene. Let's say you're walking the dog or the kids are out playing in the snow and they come in. These also make great little mats to put the boots on too when you're coming in from snow.
Right?
But if let's say they get mud on them and they're dirty, just let it dry off. I'll either take a broom or I vacuum mine when they're in here in the house. Or you can shake it out. Really depends on your weather, but just let it dry and then just shake it out. So really easy to clean, super durable, really soft. This is just one of those, you know, go-to things. And you're one that's the snowman that you have.
Yeah.
Actually would be a really adorable tapestry on the wall.
Oh,
it would be
sure.
so cute if you wanted to just add something on the wall that's a little bit holiday. That would be so cute.
Well, it's a work of art. Right? I mean, you have your sweet classic snowman and then the little snowman, right, as well. Mm-hmm. So it's so sweet. And you also get your cardinals. You get lots of blues, reds, and greens. I mean, I'll never forget as a kid, the first year that we had moved from Louisiana to Illinois and we got snow. And my mind was blown, you know? It's like, what is this? And I remember going to visit my grandmother as a little girl, and she lived in Indiana, and we would get to see snow. But to be able to go out in our front yard, and mom and dad and my sister, and we all rolled together our snowmen and then grabbed an old hat and scarf that my dad had. Yeah. And it was a really special moment. And when you get to do that with your children or your grandchildren, my favorite part, though, was then going inside, Nancy, and having the hot cocoa and sitting by the fire.
Yeah. Of course, that's what my kids enjoy too.
Right.
You know? And they peel off all their clothes and then the boots are kind of scattered all over the place.
Yeah.
How about if you have one of those right by the door? So put your boots right there, you know, make sure so that if they're dripping the snow and everything, they have something to go on. because these are polypropylene, you don't have to worry if they get wet or muddy.
Good point.
So that makes them actually also a really good bathroom rug too. So put it by your bathroom sink.
Sure.
So you have something really pretty, but also something you don't have to worry about if someone, you know, spills a little something on it or a little toothpaste or something. And it's also super cushy. So it's a great rug to have by your sink, or I have them also in my laundry room. Truly, I have these rugs everywhere.
Yeah, well, this snowman,
I just love them.
The snowman is going very quickly, and it's a really nice way to add some unexpected holiday cheer. Now, we started the season with 4,600. In the snowman, oh, a total 1,300 remain, but I only have 200 snowman, and then a little less, about 1,100 in the poinsettia. So not very many to go around here on QVC2. I'd love for you to incorporate these into your home. Great for a guest bathroom, in front of the door, your kitchen, but maybe you have a side door, right, that you often use right by the garage that's coming right inside of the home, in front of the stairwell. I mean, we have oftentimes places that we often forget to make sure that we have an extra mat, but this is a beautiful rug. You know, I bought the ones before, Nancy, that are printed, and I find that they don't last very long because people walk on them, and after about you know, 2 months, I'm like, okay, it doesn't look so great. Now I have to replace another one for the season. What I love is that Plow and Hearth has done, each hook of the fabric is a different color. This is woven. It's not printed on. It's a beautiful, rich texture that you know you get to enjoy this year after year, all season, and it is going to look beautiful.
Right. You know, the fact that it's not printed gives it really crisp design.
Right.
You'll see everywhere where there's a change. Look. It's not like muddled between. You've got that true white. You've got that carrot nose that's orange. I love the little cardinal sitting on his nose. And, you know, every color is so rich and crisp. And it's going to stay looking like that because polypropylene is not only durable, it's also really resistant to fading. It's resistant to mildew. So it's just this wonderful fiber, and Plow and Hearth has done magic with it by doing these hooked rugs, because they've given you something that has that look and feel of an old antique rug, but they've made it really durable.
Yeah.
And then this year, when they added that Lurex fibers inside, those Lurex fibers in here, you've got something that's got that little bit of shimmer.
Yeah,
just
especially
makes it a little more fun for the holidays.
In the snowman too, in the snow, it's like freshly fallen snow, and you know when the snow is like really wet and heavy, that's the perfect time to make a snowman so it sticks. $47.81 to get this home. See, you're getting decor tips as well as snowman building tips. It's very important that we cover both. Hey, we've got two different choices.
And then afterwards.
Yeah, right? We've got two different choices. Our snowman, which has been really popular and is very limited. I can't wait for you to get this home. We are already, we're not even really like in the thick of the season. It's not even November yet. And we're not going to have these for the entire year. Make sure you get yours. It's a special featured price, $47.81 in the snowman. And then we also have your poinsettia choice. Both of them have that little bit of shimmer. It's not glitter. It's that Lurex thread woven through the polypropylene fabric. It's H227519 is going to be your item number. Oh. Who would like